How does it feel to be part of the Children's BAFTAs here tonight?
I think it's safe to say for all four of us, it's amazing. We've been working on Scrambled together now for 3-4 years, uh-huh. and it's so lovely to know that our audience is there and they love it and they're still supporting us so much. So after all this time,
yeah.
Yeah, it's a really fun one as well because everyone gets to just sort of dress fun and have a nice evening and have a
Yeah, we
dance
never look this smart and scrambled, ever.
I do. It's 2 hours. Yeah, speak for yourself.
People love watching Scrambled. What's the best thing about being a part of it, though?
Ah, it's just nonsense all the time, isn't it?
Not the gunging. Yeah. I mean, I just feel like I want to be smarter, but I think my favourite thing is when Luke gets lost every week, like a lot of the kids said.
A lot of the budget goes on that, because I'm all over the world getting lost in various places.
Exactly.
So, yeah, it's a nightmare.
But yeah, I think we all just love actually going away and filming and feeling like a family for a couple of weeks, and then we never have to see each other for another couple of weeks, and then we go back again. Yeah. It's fine.